My mic is down.
Your mic is down? How about now?
But my mic is...
How about now?
It should be it.
All right. I'm not hearing myself.
The sweet sound of Sister
Hillsong
Soul. From out of the UK.
Good evening, good evening, good evening. Good evening, Rob. I want to say happy MLK weekend to you. How you doing? I hope you and your family are doing well. Thank you for logging in. We've got a very special show for you tonight. It's Martin Luther King weekend. We're also celebrating the first Caribbean woman to ascend to the position of VP. I'm listening as well as doing the show. I'm telling you, it's chaos in the Conduit studio. Thank God for co-host Peter G, who's holding it down. Owen Claire, we just watched you on the Carib One, and we love the speech that you made. It is time to celebrate. It's time to celebrate because guess what? That man is gone. Bless up to you, Al Gaddis. Speak into your mic. And so, wow, I'm talking all over Hillsong Soul. This is beautiful music here on The Conduit Show. Take a listen. Out of the UK, her name is Hillsong Soul. To all of the early loggers on to the Conduit Show right now, Peter G is taking five. So you got me to contend with, and you know, I'm bringing it tonight because I'm so happy. I'm finally got something to celebrate. 45 is leaving. Him a pack up him things. So you know, we got some music to send him on his way. So stick and stay, Dance Master. I listened to the show today, love the concept, love the idea, and thank you for playing my suggestion. Anyway, stick and stay, tell a friend to tell a friend, but I know everybody's watching the Carib One TV, and that's alright, I'm not feeling nowhere because I'm watching it too. I'm smiling. Oh yes, I'm smiling. Good evening to you, Michael Thompson. How are you doing? Right now, we got some music to play for number 45. And you know, I'm from UK, so listen to this one. This is right up Dance Master Street.
Don't need to worry about money, because it's not funny.
Troubles in your old kit bag and smile. What's the use of worrying? It never
left your smile.
So, back up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile.
Get it.
Good afternoon, Clear First Mellor. Thank you for joining The Conduit Show. And also Michael Thompson. Tell a friend to tell a friend. We're paying a tribute. We're sending 45 on his way. Telling him to pack up in Bangarang and get the heck out of Dodge. Paulie Collins Marshall, I am also watching the events going on at Carib One TV, Caribbean Celebration for the Caribbean American Vice President Kamala Harris. But you know what? This music here is going out to number 45 as he exits stage left. Pack up your kit bag and get the heck out of town. Pack up your bags and get the heck out of town. Good evening, Devon. Devon Carty. How you doing? Troubles in your old kit bag and smile.
I know that that is very hard, my friend.
Yes. Thank you so much. Pack up your troubles. And here's another one that we want to play for number 45. Just in case he doesn't get the message, this is what we are sending to you. You're here. Listen now, good enough. 45. Listen good. We don't want you to dock your foot back in a New York City. Born in April and a christening in May.
Sure I wanna be like Johnny.
So hit the road, Jack. Don't wanna come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't wanna come back. Straight to number 45 head from the one and only Jayut. Good evening to you, Joseph Williams. Thank you so much for logging in. Tell a friend, tell a friend. Sharon P is sending a message to number 45. Good evening, Marcia. How are you doing? I thought you'd be watching the Caribbean TV One celebrations. I'm watching too and multitasking by doing the show at the same time. I want to say congratulations to Biden-Harris ticket. Finally, a breath of sanity and sense coming to the White House. But guess what? We've got a lot of work to do. I'm going to be talking about that later on in the show. Right now, this is a message straight to number 45's head. Yes, as we come out of that, and I'm going to jump into this one because we're very eclectic on The Conduit Show, you know. Listen to this. Same message, different genre.
When you talk, and talking just wasn't the answer. And you cried until all your tears were gone. I know you're hurting, but please don't hold it against her.
Ain't no love
there. It ain't no love. The little girl, oh, she acts long. You're walking around in a bad dream, and your whole world's been torn apart at the seams.
Ain't no love there.
Shit, ain't no love there.
Yes, I think that number 45 has got the message. It's time to pack up your bangarangs and leave Earth, leave town, as we say. So you know what? We're not going to belabor the point because I'm in a celebratory mood right now. We're watching the celebrations going on from people in the Caribbean, celebrating the fact that we have an African-American, Caribbean, East Asian in the White House. Let me just capture them all in one. Of course, we're talking about Kamala Harris, but let's not forget President Joe Biden, who selected her, picked her for his right-hand woman, right? So big up to Joe Biden for making that choice too. I wondered at that choice, but then I guess it's all about strategy. All right, so we're going to get into the show because everything else that's going on, of course, it is Martin Luther King weekend. Tomorrow is MLK Day. And as I said on the English Connection Media Show, which airs on a Saturday from 6 to 9 p.m., it's about service. It's not about a holiday. What are you doing to further the dream of Dr. Martin Luther King? And speaking of dreams, let me just play a small clip from one of his speeches, because it is MLK weekend, all right? Listen to this one.
I come here tonight and plead with you. Believe in yourself and believe that you're somebody. As I said to the group last night, nobody else can do this for us. No document can do this for us. No Lincolnian Emancipation Proclamation can do this for us. No Kennisonian or Johnsonian Civil Rights Bill can do this for us. If the Negro is to be free, he must move down into the inner resources of his own soul and sign with a pen and ink of self-assertive manhood his own Emancipation Proclamation. Don't let anybody take your manhood.
You can pull it over because I pulled it.
Be proud of our heritage. As somebody said earlier tonight, we don't have anything to be ashamed of. Somebody told a lie one day. They couched it in language. They made everything black, ugly, and evil. Look in your dictionary and see the synonyms of the word black. It's always something degrading and low and sinister. Look at the word white. It's always something pure, high, and clean. But I want to get the language right tonight. I want to get the language so right that everybody here will cry out, yes, I'm black, I'm proud of it, I'm black and beautiful.
You heard the words there from Dr. Martin Luther King, and words that we can live by today. Let's take those synonyms. Let's take that narrative that has us as being negative, less than. Turn those on their heads and show. And this is why we celebrate Kamala Harris, because she's showing that black is not less than. Black is equal to. We have a black woman soon to ascend to the office of Vice President of these United States of America. Despite the fact that 70 million people will tell you otherwise, the right has the right way. So we celebrate Kamala Harris as we also remember this weekend, monumental weekend, Martin Luther King weekend. And more than ever, let's think on, let's ponder on, let's follow in the words of Martin Luther King, that we elevate our race. And while we're talking about Martin Luther King, let's not forget Marcus Mosiah Garvey. So this message goes out to you. And yes, I'm going back to the music of yesteryear, because it seems as though those artists, they not only lived in the struggle, they trod that struggle. Of course, here we have The Impressions with Curtis Mayfield. We gotta keep on pushing. It's not time to sit down right now.
I've got to keep on pushing. I can't stop now.
Bless up to you, Debbie McEwen. Bless up to you, Karen Beckford Bennett. It's MLK weekend. It's a change of government. It's a change. It's not a change of time, because it's going to take time for those changes to come in. Because we see, you know, when you're playing cards and the other player shows you his hand, we've seen the hand of America, and it's underhand and dirty. So we got to push back. You know what? We got to pray until something happens. Push.
Keep on pushing. Now maybe someday I'll reach that higher goal.
I'm telling you, the artists of the 60s and the 70s, during the times of struggles, they really captured the mood of the people and the encouragement that was there for the people who listened. It's still relevant today in 2021. We still gotta keep on pushing.
What's that I see?
You know, when it comes to the music of yesteryear, during the time of unrest, civil fight for civil rights, when you hear songs like this, what does it say to you? What does it say to you? The struggle is real and it still continues. People, get ready. Just thank the Lord.